wherefore art thou, Romeo? Well, obviously, there was someone, oh, what's her name, I forget, who loved him very much, and he is a great big lovable guy. He has lived with other cats in the past and got along very well with some and very badly with others. So introduction should be taken slowly on that score. And he also can be quite vocal when he'd like to recite some Shakespeare, so be prepared for some good conversations. Freshened up and ready to start that new life